And in entertainment news on the Western Slope, the famous Snoop Dogg made a trip to the mountains to perform a sold-out show at the amphitheater at Las Colonias Park in Grand Junction. Making his way all the way from Las Vegas and missing the Grammys to meet his fans from Western Colorado, Snoop Dogg tried out his DJ skills performing as DJ Snoopadelic for the event.